Could you smarten up my dear hick friend here? This unlikely fellow has made himself a fortune in the oil fields and learned himself not a lick of manners or gentlemanly deportment.
Well, very good, sir.
No, it's not good. Not good at all. Not if they're going to let him play big at the tables tonight. Come on. Time is not ours to waste right now. It's just some grooming, Arthur. Be grateful I'm not making you bathe as well. Well, don't keep the poor man waiting.
The many miles we walk.